はい、では甲骨文の書き方ですね。遠くから筆を入れてきて遠くに抜くイメージですね。冴えた線で書きます。冴えた線で書きます。筆管は進行方向に倒れているような形になってますですね。スピード感あふれる線で、決して荒く見えないようにですね。速いと荒いと紙一重なので気をつけて書いてみてください。紙一重で紙。はい、どうでしょうか。はい、転書体の紙になります。こちら逆入ですね。逆入して穂先が真ん中で、穂先が真ん中で抜けるように、逆入して穂先が真ん中で抜けるように書いてます。してしっかり逆入して穂先が真ん中を通るように書いて、ど真ん中から穂先が出るような形になります。逆入で入れて穂先が真ん中で立ち上がります。逆入して穂先が真ん中で綺麗に立ち上がっていきますですね。そしてまず目立つ線ですね。この長い線の方から私の場合は書いてます。こうですね、持ち上げます。して平行を取って、そしてこちらは先が真ん中で抜けてきます。これが紙の転書体になります。
And now for the May lesson, we will be writing kami, which means God in Japanese.So first, we are going to make our line by moving our hand to the right while slowly lowering the brush and lifting back off in one smooth motion. The second line is made in the same way. Next, we make our vertical line. Be sure to use your finger and arm in one fluid motion together. As you can see, Sensei has his right arm balancing on his left hand.Which is one technique for writing, which you can try. Now for the large curved line. We want to make it one smooth motion all the way through using the same speed. Notice there is little variation in thickness. The fifth line is made by dropping the brush down, stopping and turning to the right. And the sixth line is written in the opposite manner.Please pay attention to the balance. Now we begin the next character in the usual manner by stopping the brush from moving to the left and moving back towards the right. Slow and steady. The second line is written in the same manner, but a bit longer. Now for the vertical line, we use our finger and arm in unison, keeping the lineVery straight and slowly coming to a stop while creating a point at the end. Lines 4 and 5 are written the same way, only slightly shorter. Next, we create our long curving line as we did before. The next two parts of the character resemble the capital letter E in English. And the same is written again in reverse.Please pay special attention to the way the brush is lifted off the paper at the end of the strokes. As usual, we want little variation in line thickness and try to get a good rhythm or speed while writing. Please do your best.